captures a truck crashing through an Alabama grocery store. Take a look at this. Police say somebody stole the truck from Duluth yesterday. You can see that driver back right through the doors of the grocery store in Valley, Alabama. And the driver pulls out and crashes through the doors on the other side of the building. He drives through that building and repeatedly tries to make it out through the door he knocked down earlier. He finally does get out, but look at that mess he leaves behind. The driver and another man then load the ATM in the truck and take off. Police are now looking for a white Dodge Ram 1500 series with damage to the front, rear, and both sides.
Wow.
Sinead?